We're at Oakland Cemetery in Atlanta, Georgia. Oakland Cemetery. In 1850, the city of Atlanta established a public cemetery on this rich, overlooking downtown. Originally known as Atlanta or City Cemetery, the name Oakland was adopted in 1872 because of its many oaks. It was the principal burial ground for Atlanta residents, travelers and paupers. The cemetery contains separate African American and Jewish burial sections, as well as distinct areas for Confederate and Union soldiers.
And this is the inside of the Harris residence.
This is the burying ground of Bill Murray. Or isn't he? The Freemasons, Metzel Club. They even have street names here, because it's so huge. Yay, it's almost spring. I see the blossom in the trees. How great is that?
Let's look for the famous golf player, Bobby Jones. Did you hear from him?
Never.
Never.
There he is with all kinds of golf balls. In all colors.
Our Dutch word for today. Shoe. Schoen. Shoe.
All together now. All together now.
Cemetery for fun, but you should try it sometimes. It's a nice walk outside, and you can see a lot of nice statues, so do it, it's fun.
We arrived at Stone Mountain, and there is the mountain. For the lazy people, you can go with cart, and you can also walk. They carved a picture out of the mountain. It looks very neat. Of course, our friend is with us. It's also a small attraction park. Here do you see the midget golf or the mini golf. Going to explore the dinosaur.
Yeah,
he's been here before. halfway. We still have a lot of mountain to climb. But I think we can make it. I hope Mau can make it, because he's not used to such a long walk. Are you tired, Mau? Thirsty, hungry, starving? You can rest if we are at the top of the mountain. Deal? Yeah, you found this swimming pool. Yay! Oh boy, oh boy. That's an awesome spot to camp. Are not allowed here. We didn't know that, but we get a warning. Get the hell out of here. We found the sign with no dogs allowed, but we didn't saw it when we climbed.